गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर 9 परसेंटेज एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशन। इन दिस व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ परसेंटेज? परसेंटेज मीन्स परसेंट, परसेंट इट मीन्स 1/100। इट मीन्स अ फ्रैक्शन विच हैज द डिनोमिनेटर 100, वी कैन से इट कैन बी रीड एज अ परसेंटेज। द साइन ऑफ परसेंटेज इज दिस। सो इफ समथिंग इज गिवन टू यू इन टू रेशियो, देन हाउ टू कन्वर्ट इन टू द फ्रैक्शन? वी कैन राइट डाउन एज ए फ्रैक्शन 3/4। इफ यू विल कन्वर्ट इन टू डेसीमल, देन इट इज इक्वल 0.75। और इफ यू वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट इन टू द परसेंटेज, देन इट बिकम 75%। इट मीन्स फॉर कन्वर्टिंग द डेसीमल फ्रैक्शन इन टू द परसेंटेज, वी विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय द 100। सिमिलरली इफ यू वॉन्ट टू रिप्रेजेंट दिस 75% इन टू डेसीमल, देन इट बिकम इट डिवाइड्स बाय 100। दैट इज 75% इज इक्वल टू 75/100 इज इक्वल टू 0.75। वी वॉन्ट टू कन्वर्ट इन टू फ्रैक्शन, देन 25 3 75, 25 4 100, इट बिकम्स 3/4। और इफ यू वॉन्ट टू चेंज इन टू द रेशियो, देन इट बिकम्स इन टू 3:4। इट मीन्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू चेंज something into the percentage, then we will do multiply by 100. Or if we want to change percentage to fraction and decimal, then we will do divide by 100. Example, see now. We want to convert this fraction into the percentage. Then firstly we will change into the simple fraction. 4 7s are 28, 28 plus 3 31, that is equal to 31 divided by 4. We want to change into the percentage, it means we will do multiply by 100. Now solve it. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 5s are 20. Multiply it. 25 1s are 25, 25 3s are 75, 75 4 2 77. This one percentage we will get 775%. Next question, there is 0.023. We want to change into the percentage. Then firstly you will convert 0.023 multiply by, it means 100. If we want change into percentage, then this one value multiply by 100, then this equal 12. It means 02300. It is 1 2 3 decimal, then 1 2 3, after 3 decimal this, then your answer is 2.3%. Another type of question, it is given to you 14 3/8%. We want to change into the fraction, then how to solve it? Percentage is given to you, percentage to fraction, then what we will do? Divide by 100. It means firstly solve. 8 4s are 14, 8s are 112, 112 or 3 115, 115 by 8. I am saying that when we want to change percentage into fraction, it means we will divide by 100. Now change into the fraction, then solve it. 5 to the 10, 1, 5 3 is 15, 5 to the 10, 0, then it becomes 23 upon 160. Further we can't solve it, then our answer is 23 divided by 160. Any other example? It is given to you 227%. Percentage we want to change this one percentage into decimal, then also divide by 100. It means 227 divided by 100, then it becomes 2.27 in decimal. Or this decimal, if we want to convert into percentage, then we will do multiply by 100. Okay, these are very simple examples how to solve the percentage into fraction into decimal. Now see, percentage, find percentage of a given number. For quantity. Suppose we want to find out 20% of 150. Then how to solve it? 20% of 150. It means 20%. Then firstly we write down, it becomes 20 by 100. This of meaning multiply. 150. What is the 20% of it? 0 to 0 cancel. 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10. Then it becomes 5 2s are 10. 1 15, 5 3s are 15. Then it is equal to 23. What is the 20% of 115? That is equal to 23. One more example, suppose express 3 as a percentage of 20. It means express 3 as a percentage of 20. It means, what is your question? Our question is that 3 is how many percentage of 20? 320 ka kitna percent hai that we will get, we want to get the answer. Then how can we write down? Firstly change into the fraction, that we can write down 3 by 20. Multiply by 100, then it is 15%. It means 20 ka 15% 3 hai. One method is this. Second method, you can say, what is your question? 3 is, it means 3 is equal to x percent of 20. We don't know how many percent, so we can write down x percent of 20. So 3 is equal to x divided by 100 multiply by 20. Cancel, 2 5s are 10, 3 is equal to x by 5, 3 into 5 is equal to x, it means x value is equal to 15. 20 ka kitna percent? 15% 3. Or you can do right, you can do like this also. Firstly change into fraction, 3 by 20, then multiply by 100. Another example take. As a percentage of 1 by 2. 3 by 4, 1 by 2 ka kitna percentage hai? One method, firstly we write down 3 by 4 divide by 1 by 2 multiply 100. Firstly we change into fraction, then multiply by 100. Solve this one, 3 3 by 4 multiply 2 by 1 multiply 100. This 1 by 2 change into the 2 by 1 in reciprocal. Now 2 to the 4, 3 by 2 into 100, then cancel out 50, 50 into 3, 150. It means this is the 150% of 1 by 2. Second method, 3 by 4 is equal to let x percent of 1 by 2. 3 by 4 is equal to x by 100 multiply 1 by 2. 3 by 4 now is equal to x upon 200. Do cross multiply. 3 into 200 divided by 4 is equal to x. 4 5s are 20, that is equal to 150% of x is equal to, it means it is the 150% of 1 by 2. So, you can take any one example. Now, see another examples. ₹0.46 as a percentage of 1.84 rupees 1.84. Firstly, see, whenever we are doing these type of question, try to take the same unit. Here paisa, it means this one also firstly change into the paisa. Then rupees 1.84 is equal to 1.84 into 100 paisa, that is 184 paisa. It means now our question become 46 paise as a percentage of 184 paisa. Now by first method, firstly convert it into fraction, it become 46 divided by 184. Multiply, we want to change into the percentage, it means we will do multiply by 100. Now solve it. 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 6s are 18, 2 2s are 4. Then this one 1 2 sorry it becomes 23 upon 62 multiply by 100. We can cut it. 2 3 is a 6, 2 1 is a 2, 50. We want to change into the percentage. Wait. 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 9s are 18, 2 2s are 4. Then multiply 23 1s are 1, 23 4s are 92, it become 1 by 4 into 100, that is equal to 25%. So this time we will convert into the percentage. Another examples. 1%, how to find out the percentage increase or decrease? Percentage increase or decrease is equal to increase or decrease, how much increase or how much decrease, divide by original value, multiply by 100. How to apply this formula? C1 question. If the price of a stapler increases rupees 50 to rupees 54. 5% increase. Then how to find out the percentage increase? See, what is the increased value? Increased value is equal to 54 minus 50, that is equal to rupees 4. Firstly, the cost of stapler is 50 rupees, then after 54 rupees, it means increased value is rupees 4. Then we find out the percentage increase. Percentage increase, how to find out? Increased value 4 divided by original value. Firstly, 50 multiply by 100, and 51 is 50, 52 is 100, 24 is 8. It means what is the percentage increase in this? That is the 8%. We take some more examples related to this concept. Your question is what percent of 25 is 60? What percent of 25 is 60? We don't know, we write down x percent of 25 is equal to 60. Then x percent means x by 100 multiply 25 is equal to 60. Then 25 ones are 25, 25 fours are 400, then 60 into 4, 240%. It means 240% of 25 is 60. Or you can write down this question same. Express 60 as a percentage of 25, then 60 upon 25 multiply by 100, and this is 240%. Directly also you can find out like this. The same question we can write in this way also, and we can solve by this method also. Okay, word problem now see related to this concept. What is the percentage change when? What is the percentage change when 320 is decreased to 288? Okay, find the percentage change when 320 is decreased to 288. So, firstly decreased, it means decreased value, it means original value is greater than 320 minus than other value. 10 minus 8, 12, 2, 11 minus 8, 3. 2 minus 2, 0. Now percentage decrease. What is the formula for it? Decreased value divided by original value multiply by 100. Means 32 divided by 320 multiply by 100. 32 10, it means 10%. 10% change, decrease when 320 is decreased to 288. Now the last question. X percent of 25 by 2 is 150. Then find the value of x. X percent, it means it is equal to x divided by 100. Of means multiply. 25 by 2 is means equal 150. Now solve it. 25 fours are 100. 4 twos are 8 is equal to 150. X is equal to 150 multiply by 8. That 8 fives are 40. 8 ones are 8 or 4 12. It means 1200. X value is 1200. It means we can say 1200% of 25 by 2 is 150. So your exercise 9A complete. Your homework, do complete 9A exercise with example in your FAIR notebook. Thank you.